Chapter 23 Monuments. India is the land of monuments.
Monuments are the old buildings, forts, palaces, etc.,
which were built many years ago. They tell us about the culture, living style, religion, tradition, etc. of our past. Let us read about some monuments of India. Red Fort. Shah Jahan built the Red Fort. It is situated in Delhi. On 15 August every year, the Prime Minister of India unfolds the national flag here. There are two main gates in the Red Fort, namely Lahore Gate and Delhi Gate. The main buildings in the fort are Diwan-e-Aam and Diwan-e-Khas. Red Fort. Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal is a monument made of white marble. It is one of the seven wonders of the world. It is situated on the bank of River Yamuna in Agra.
It was built by Shah Jahan for his beloved wife Mumtaz Mahal.
Taj Mahal. Hawa Mahal. Hawa Mahal is situated in Jaipur. It was built in 1779 by Sawai Raja Pratap Singh. It is constructed of red and pink sandstone which has been highlighted with quicklime. It was built to allow the royal women to watch parades and processions on the streets. Hawa Mahal. Gateway of India. Gateway of India is situated at Mumbai Harbour. It was built in 1191 to commemorate the visit of King George V and Queen Mary to India. It is a 26-meter high gate. Gateway of India. Who looks after these buildings? All the Indian monuments are looked after by a specially formed body. It is known as the Archaeological Survey of India. It is a government body which maintains all the historical buildings. Words power. Monument. Old building telling about past. Unfurl. To hoist. Job to backup. India is a land of monuments. Shah Jahan built the Red Fort. Taj Mahal is one of the seven wonders of the world. Gateway of India is situated at Mumbai Harbour.